that's where I'm gonna be. No matter how far, you'll never be that far from me. Somehow I would find you, move heaven and earth to be by your side. I'd walk this world to walk beside you. No mountain could ever stand between us. No ocean could ever be that wide. No river too deep.
I can probably tell you what I did.
Can we help you guys?
Sorry, I think we got the wrong place.
And how I got sick and all. And what school I'm supposed to go to next fall after I get out of life. But I don't feel like
I'm Tommy Anthony. You may have seen me on Warner Brothers' Song Xpress video series where we teach you how to play some really cool songs on guitar.
I wanna rock and roll all night. I want it every day. I wanna rock and roll all night.
We're gonna try to teach you in less than 8 minutes how to play Rock and Roll All Night. Let's get right to it, okay? 5 chords in the whole song. I'm gonna throw them at you right now. First chord's gonna be a G. Second chord for the song will be a D major. Next up, A. Followed by E, and the last chord I'm going to show you, it's only going to pop up a couple of times in the song, is an F. These are the only chords you're going to need to pull off Rock and Roll All Night. Let's take you to the beginning of the song. I'm going to count it off and walk you through it. It's going to start off, do it slow first, and then we'll do it in regular tempo. Go something like this. 1, 2, 3, and. I'm going to do that for you at regular speed, okay? And hopefully you'll be able to follow along with me. You'll notice that I'm tying the introduction into the verse. Those are the same chords we went over a little bit earlier, all right? Regular speed, come along with me, follow the chords on the bottom, okay? 1, 2, beginning of the song. 3, and. Okay, now in between the verses and the choruses, I've yet to show you the choruses, there's what we call a bridge. It's a very small bridge, and it's the only place where you're going to be sticking in that F chord I showed you before. We're going to go like this.
The people shout, you people shouting.
You know that part. That's called the bridge. That little two-chord section is the bridge leading us to the chorus. One more time. You hit the F and then follow it with the G chord, which opens the song. Here we go.
People shout, you people shouting.
Okay, now let's tie that together and lead you into the chorus. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
You show us everything you got. Well, baby, baby, that's quite a lot. You drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy.
Here we go.
The people shout, you people shouting.
Drums, right? Chorus.
I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night.
choruses. Real simple. A.
Rock and roll all night.
D.
E. And party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night. And party every day.
Back to the beginning. Now, this is a simplified version of the songs. They've got different inversions that they do, but I'm trying to give you a real 1-2-3 mom and pop apple pie version so you can grab the guitar and play it right away. So once again, we went over the intro. Then we went to the verses, okay, which are pretty simple. A, B, A, B. Then we're gonna go to a D.
You travel
taught you the bridge, goes something like this. We're gonna go from an F to a G.
People shouting, you the people shouting.
There's only two of those in the whole song, so once you get that one F chord leading to the G, you're in good shape. And then there's, of course, the chorus, which goes like this. 1, 2, 3.
I wanna rock and roll all night.
That's it. That's all you need to know to play Kiss's Rock and Roll All Night. Had fun teaching it to you, and I hope you have fun playing it. On behalf of Warner Brothers Song Xpress, I'm Tommy Anthony. So you think you know the song? You think you're ready to go? Let's do it. Top to bottom, rock and roll all night. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. We're almost at the end. Here we go. Now the trump part.